The leadership of Mutahida Qaumi Movement Pakistan MQM-P today announced 3 days of mourning Yom-e-Sog over the assassination of their former party leader Ali Reza Abidi. According to details, all political parties will be halted while the party offices will remain closed.